I think maths broke my computer. I don't understand what's going on. The power supply seems fine to it, so it's not that. The computer's working just fine. It's not turning on or off, or doesn't appear to be struggling. I've checked the connections in the back to make sure everything's working. And it mostly appears to do this when I'm on the internet. Come on. I want to be able to see my pointer. If I go to gaming, it's fine. Gaming doesn't hurt it. Just appears to be the internet. The internet really, really hurts. Oh, but by the way, just in case you think like, so you can hear my headset in the background, but the sound will continue whilst I'm doing this, but I don't know what's going on. Send help. What do?